Welcome everybody to this year's FrostCon. It's FrostCon Edition 16 or the second Cloud Edition. My name is Henrikus Wolf. I'm for a long time now an organization team, but this year for the first time in the program, the project lead team. So I welcome you at FrostCon. Unfortunately, you are all at home. I'm with a few others in the Hochschule Bonn-Rhein-Sieg. Just for better organization. But hopefully it will work all fine with this, with all the technique and so on. So, what do we have? First, I have to announce some sad news. Chris, who was for a long time a part of our team, passed away this year. He was way too young to die. And yeah, I just wanted to tell you he was responsible for the partners, and also he was sponsoring the whatever you see here. Yeah, but of course we go on. I would like to announce the keynote this year. It is unfortunately in German Vision oder Wahnsinn by Honk Haase. All the details you should find in the Fahrplan, as usual. It is in the afternoon today. Yeah, as I said before, we have the Cloud Edition 2.0. For those of you who attended via the streams on media.ccc.de, you can find all information or other stuff I tell about you on live.frostcon.de. There we have a landing page and everything you need to find. A few social rooms also. I guess it's easy to find out. Yeah, schedule. We have about 50 talks this year, about 10 workshops, a track by the Linux Professional Institute. It is in German, I guess. A track about Matrix and two quizzes, which are partnered by Rheinwerk and Capgemini. One is, I guess, today in the evening, and the other is tomorrow at noon. It is in a separate track, so you have to look carefully in the schedule for them. But I think it's a good opportunity. You can win. I know about books you can win at the Rheinwerk quiz, and I don't know what you can win at the Capgemini quiz, but there are some possibilities. Yeah, projects. This year we have projects again. We have an rubric there down in the landing page I've told you about, and there are a few projects, not the whole you're used to, but a few projects, they will have big blue button rooms and you can get in touch with them. Maybe they have some program for you, I don't know, or just a dev room, depends on the project. Just have a look and drop into them, they will be happy about. Now, there are some greetings by the university.
Good morning, everybody. As Dean of the Computer Science Department of Bonn-Rhein-Sieg University of Applied Sciences, let me bid you welcome today to the 16th FrostCon. It is the second time now that the FrostCon is held at a virtual environment instead of the real campus in St. Augustine, one of the three campuses of BRSU around Bonn. Last year, I had expressed my hope that the next FrostCon, which now means this one today, would again be a real conference with real people coming together in a real place, face to face, with an opportunity to shake real hands. Alas, that is not how it came to be. Once more, we have to meet virtually, but this is what we do despite all obstacles, in a real conference with real participants and speakers, though in telepresence. Much has happened in the meantime, and we have gained much experience with virtual conferences and lectures. And though we all, or as I assume at least the vast majority among us, yearns for returning to the real thing. We have got used quite well to video conferencing and virtual presence. This has even become kind of normal, and we may get to feel somehow surprisingly strange next time we will again face a real audience. Anyway, we're here today together, and while science is helping us to oppose the virus by various means, be it by vaccination or by telepresence facilities, scientific exchange shall not be hindered by external obstacles whatsoever. A look back on last year's FrostCon, which we consider a success, makes me confident that this one will now be as successful as that one, at least as successful as the last one. The schedule promises lots of interesting talks covering a broad variety of topics, several of which about security issues, which have always been of high importance in computer science and continuously even more so in these days where digitalization penetrates almost every aspect of our lives. A topic which is also addressed by our new study program, Cybersecurity and Privacy, two aspects that are particularly important to many friends of free and open software. I must not close this opening speech without giving a big thank you to the FrostCon crew and all supporters from the university that have again made all this possible, despite the loss of almost our entire Rheinbach campus facilities on the other side of the River Rhine in the flooding disaster that came over the region barely more than 1 month ago. And not to forget, of course, the external sponsors. Finally, there is one more big thank you that I have to say to a person without whom the FrostCon would probably never have come into existence, at least not here at Bonn-Rhein-Sieg University of Applied Sciences. My dear colleague, Said Klevit-Hovinson, who is just about to retire from his professorship, but he will always be welcome in the university, the department, and of that I also have no doubt at the FrostCon. And now I wish all the best in all regards for this 16th overall and second virtual FrostCon and pass the word back to the organizers. Enjoy 2 days of science around free and open software and thank you for being with us.
Thank you very much. Yeah, this is already my last slide. I have to thank all our partners who made this conference today possible or this weekend. You see all their logos and so on. So big thanks to them. And now we can start FrostCon.